This is Bob with Film the Police, and looks like there's a big police interaction going on up here. Let's see what's going on. They're gonna go over there. There's a canine that just showed up. Someone's in the back seat. So more cops are showing up. Like this. Looks like I get better angle across the street. So he's gonna walk back. Mm-hmm. How you doing? That'd be a tight fit. Hey, they're moving. Okay. So I heard the police ask the lady if the lady in the house was hit, and asked about a gun, and other heavyset lady that's, I guess, married to that black guy, said that she was there, no one got hit, and there was no gun. So So it looks like everyone's leaving. Or at least moving their vehicles around. Said 55 in Killingsworth yesterday, 13 shots were fired, a 15-year-old girl was hit. Hey, Dylan.
How are you doing?
All right. Thank you. Yeah, that domestic issue up here.
What, I'm sorry?
Domestic issue.
Okay.
So, it looks like it's all pretty much a washout. They had several cops here. Most of them left. They're still talking to the guy in there. So.
Well, thanks for being out here with that.
All right, thank you. Looks like it's all done.